Lemon shake up $7.
Jolly St. Nick is on his way to Woodland Mall, but this year he won't be giving out hugs or high fives due to the pandemic. Children will actually have to sit on the bench next to him to share their Christmas wishes, but they're next to him, right? Families will also need to book their visit with Santa in advance, but you can't see him in person or virtually this year. Also, masks are required, but kids will be allowed to take theirs off for that quick photo with Santa.
Good, because I want to see the look of, you know, tears and frustration.
We have a Santa outfit at home.
Do you remember when we went? Yes.
Well, actually, the memory of Bronson when he was one, when we went for that, the unveiling of the new Santa thing showed up on my memory today.
Oh, and Facebook? So cute.
Might have had a couple tears in my eyes.
Mm-hmm. I'm good. Little baby boy. Kent County has added paper cups to its recycling program. There you go. The Public Works Department is making a formal announcement tomorrow morning at Sparrow's Coffee in Grand Rapids. So all those coffee cups that you haven't been recycling, you can do that now. Residents are encouraged to empty and rinse them out before recycling them. It's part of the department's goal of reducing waste going to landfills by 90% over the next 10 years.
Mel Trotter Ministries is unveiling its mobile shower unit this week. It will be in the main parking lot of their Other Way Ministries on Wednesday morning, located off of West Fulton in Grand Rapids. The mobile shower unit has three stalls that allow those experiencing homelessness to receive a hot shower and an opportunity to clean up and feel good ahead of that job interview. Mel Trotter will be moving the unit strategic locations throughout the city where hygiene services are most needed.
It is pretty remarkable how a good hot shower can turn your day around,
right? Absolutely.
Hey, the holidays are right around the corner, which means lots of food and probably lots of hours spent cooking in the kitchen. So take a break for breakfast. IHOP's got a breakfast to go meal kit. Yeah, the International House of Pancakes is bringing you everything you need to make the first meal of the day merry and bright. Hash browns, scrambled eggs, bacon sausages, pancakes, all the toppings to make your pancakes extra sweet and festive. It's $27.99. That's what it costs for the whole thing. It should feed a group of four. It's available for pickup, delivery, or curbside pickup through December 31st.
All right, we like to turn the heat up in our house, and I don't mean the thermostat, Todd. Chili peppers, maybe the spice of life. According to new research from the American Heart Association, eating these red hots might help you live longer. Preliminary findings show chili peppers have anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and anti-cancer properties, reducing the risk of dying from heart disease and cancer. Researchers looked at more than 4,700 studies related to chili peppers and illness, and they found those who ate the hot peppers regularly had about 25% less chance of dying prematurely from any cause.